In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this abstract art. Let's press Shift, A, to create a mesh circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Control, 3, to subdivide. Let's add the screw modifier. Tab, to go to edit mode, A, to select all, and G, to move away from the center. We can fully customize how the mesh would look like, by adjusting the mesh's location from the world center. This is going to be the first mesh on the scene. Let's create a spiral. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. We can bevel the curve like this. Let's create a UV sphere. Control, 3, to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. We need one more mesh. A background plane. R, X, and 90, to rotate the mesh 90 degrees on the X-axis. S, to scale. Let's apply the materials. As usual, I'll create a gradient material. Let's copy the material. The mesh in the middle looks odd, because we haven't applied the screw modifier. Let's duplicate, scale, and relocate the meshes on the scene to create an abstract art. Please adjust the camera's clip settings like this. I'll make this material unique, and turn it into a metallic one like this. I'll use 32 samples to render. I'll use the sky texture. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.